Oh god, where am I? What are you? Uh-oh, he just dodged my most powerful move. Okay. Okay, I've just gotta be careful. What else can I spam him with? Face me if you dare. Do it. I dare you. I've downloaded your moveset. Kill him! Die. Come here, boy. Another one? Two another ones? Oh lord. Where's my guns? What is that? Right, how do I remember this. Out. Oh, not again. Whacka backa. Wait, what? That guy's cheating. He's flying. Ow! Get here. Come here, boy. One down. One to go. You two.
Come here, boy.
Can I have the cool sword now? Please? Yeah! Cool sword! Give me the cool sword! I've earned that respect. And there's the first half of the stream. Time for the second. You reclaimed the Crucible and are returning to Mars. You must close the well, the power source of the Hell Portal on Mars. To do this, you'll have to make one last Hell Jump. Samuel has a plan to send you back to the well's location. He will need your assistance to carry it out. Sounds like the final mission. Even though it probably won't be. But you never know. I am Vega.
Oh, pretty!
You have the Crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Close the well. Let's continue. Alright, how do I get out of here? Oh, I just walk. Oh, it's this room. I remember this room. Hey, Frankie! Anyway, let's keep going. Open the airlock.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Found a way in? Hey, you! That's what you get for trying to run. Hey, he's back! No, bad. And here we are. Anyone else want a tassel? No.
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Oh, this is gonna get fun. Come here, boys. Still can't leave, even though everyone's dead, and that sounds like fun. Can I? Nope. Not gonna open, are we? Oh, found the way in.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
Time to kill Vega.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Stop spawning! Come here, boy. Pop. Who else wants to go? You. Where is this guy? There you are. Nobody else care to join?
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Okay.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Hey, buddy. Bad doggy.
For our next
How on earth are you more powerful than the dogs? I didn't mean that.
It is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Oh, hey ho! I seem to be in a spot of buffer.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Seriously, guys, you gotta be annoying. Maybe this way. Bonk. Fine, blue.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic.
Is there a blue guy anyway? Thank you. Oh, hello. What was that? Just fleshy meat parts flying everywhere.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2.
This looks like where I'm about to get shot.
Constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolers. My primary system is
short. Wrong gun. Who's shooting me? Oh, hello there. Fine, I'll go this way. And here comes the thickums. Oh, he killed himself. Good job. running. There you are. Get back here. Where is everyone else? There you are. There's still more. I'm just gonna sit in this spot and wait for them then. Cause this is getting kinda ridiculous. Oh, here.
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance.
Whee!
Train gang.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Oh lord. Can I get a break, please? Thank you. Get back here. Not this again.
Ow!
That's it, come here. Now it's just that one demon. Problem solved. Now back up this tunnel. I can hear them, but I don't see them.
I am losing memory capabilities. Control of the moon watching more. No.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Go, go, go! Here we go.
Thank you.